When I come to work every morning, I pass pictures of children who've received some of our heart valves. These are pictures of kids who wouldn't be alive today if it wasn't for the product that we work on. That makes my job important.
I think in the time frame when TMR first came into being, really with the lasers as we know it today, this population of patients really didn't have any options. This really offered a therapy for patients that were desperate to be treated.
Really anecdotally, I found that a lot of patients will have benefit immediately.
About 25 or 30% of patients actually become angina free.
Our heart valves are the target that other valve companies strive to reach.
I've had a long association with CryoLife, initially with their tissues and doing Ross procedures, doing aortocomographs.
Tissue valves are state of the art for pediatric cardiac surgery.
The SynerGraft technology, again, we're very excited about that. We think that it will basically increase the longevity of some of these grafts.
The decellularized valve has the advantage that it is documented to be less antigenic.
Applying our decellularization technology to allografts improve the behavior of these heart valves.
In my hands, I've had a much better long-term patency rate using the cryo vein graft than if I use a synthetic product.
That really acts just like native tissue. The grafts are so compliant, they seem to conform well to the tunnel that you make.
Well, I'm typically looking to use cryo vein grafts in face of infection. It's very similar to sewing on a natural vein.
I tend to use BioGlue for most of my sealant. It's part of the conduct of the operation. You know, you put it on right after you finish your left main, for example.
BioGlue is very easy to use. You can put it accurately into the areas of dissection.
Try to decrease the amount of bleeding, especially from the suture line, but more importantly, maybe from the actual holes of the needle.
Having the BioGlue gives you some peace of mind that you're not going to have to go looking for troublesome bleeding afterwards.
It's my pleasure to welcome all of you to the Ross Summit.
Now, to my opinion, the Ross Summit is really an outstanding event.
The program was superb.
CryoLife does a great job just supporting the surgeons, which is really the most important thing.
If there is a major bleeding, even after protamine is given, I would try to use PerClot.
CryoLife provides excellent physician support. Whenever we need a product, we can get it.
The tissue itself, I think, is well prepared. And quite honestly, just the service I get from the company.
They've come and supported me in my practice. I think they're definitely dedicated to the vascular patient.
My overall experience with CryoLife has been excellent. Usually, I'll get a phone call or a text the next day wanting to know how the patient did over the night.
We really are world leaders in the durability testing of allograft heart valves.
Cryo vein graft is my graft of choice.
CryoLife has always been very supportive of me and my practice in making sure that I have the quality product for my patients.